Hello, this is Jess, and this is a recap day 462, April 6th, 2021, Tuesday, and regular work around here, just trying to stay with it and keep it rolling, you know. And there's lots of things to just to stay on top of, and you know, it's what you're supposed to do when you go to work, right? Try to do your job and stay up on it. So that's what I guess we do here. Like to say hello to some friends, you know, people out there. Hey, Darren, what's happening? Hey, DeVero. Hey, Daniel. Hey, Ricky Bobby. What's happening? And, you know, just say hello to people that I know. So, then I got some other people that I know that I haven't seen in a long time. Hey, Charlie, what's up? Hey, Joel. Hey, Vina. What's happening? Friends that I've known for a very long time, but I just haven't seen in quite a while. So, but enough about all that stuff and my friends. How's it going? I hope that April's playing out for you so far. Time keeps going, right? Things are slow. Not really slow, but the being out and that kind of stuff isn't news so much today as it was even 2 months ago. But all right. And I was somebody going to sleep, so just saying hey real quick. Sorry about that. But anyway, I know there's just all kinds of reasons for feeling bad, you know. But anyway, hopefully we can turn that around and get our minds straight and focus on things beyond ourselves, like kindness and towards others, and things that take us away from the focus of our own situations, you know. But it's just stuff to try, you know, stuff to consider. Alright, well, this is Jess, and I guess I'm calling it. It's great to be alive. Hope anybody who's seeing this is hanging in there, even though sometimes it's not much here, just me talking sometimes. But I care about everyone, I guess, to the point of the ones, people that I know, that kind of stuff. And so, just gonna keep pushing, you know, kindness, be cool with everybody. Alright, I'm out of here.